You're watching the final seconds of Friday night's game between Skyline and Frederick boys basketball, a win for the Falcons.